From News 5, here's your Power of 5 weather and today's top stories.
Hi, everyone. I'm meteorologist Janessa Webb. Daytime highs will continue to be above normal for your Tuesday. A few more clouds here. We'll see the leftovers of that tropical depression start to make its way in Wednesday evening. Daytime highs, lower 80s. Rob?
Let's take a look at today's top stories. A family's fears confirmed in Rittman. The body of a 13-year-old boy was recovered in Chippewa Creek more than 24 hours after he went under the water. That boy was playing with two friends when he was swept away Sunday afternoon. A 28-year-old man's captured after a deadly attack on his parents in Macedonia. Michael Clark is accused of stabbing his father to death, and he attacked his mother with that knife as well. She survived. Police say Clark's had many violent episodes involving his parents in the past. And finally, anxious moments at Cedar Point after a power outage left thrill seekers stuck on their rides. A car crash triggered the outage. Guests on Millennium Force were stuck way up there on the roller coaster's first hill. Everyone was able to get down safely. For the latest news and weather, go to news5cleveland.com or open the News 5 app.